Bay renewed the alliance with Wu. Thus, they were able to reconfirm that Shu and Wu would join together, with Wei as their target. Zhuge Liang and Fa Zheng then began to develop a plan to attack Wei.
However, what's up, guys? Ruthless Rico here. Now we're trying to finish the Fa Zheng scenario. Just got two more chapters.
No, rather it should be said that more than any, Fa Zheng could not forgive Wu's betrayal of his lord.
Oh.
Deep in his heart, he continued to burn with a desire for revenge.
Messengers from Wu. From here on, we will walk together as allies against Wei. And with the renewal of this alliance, I announce the resumption of the Northern Campaign.
So we will once again invade Wei. Fa Zheng, what do you think?
I have no objections. However, there is one variable that has me concerned.
Tell me.
Nongzhong, I'm sure you haven't forgotten. It would be untenable to be struck from the rear while on a campaign north.
Master Fa Zheng's words are correct. Even recently, we have heard reports of their spies.
So this means they still haven't dropped their guard against Shu.
I thought I had convinced them, though. Perhaps. Might be better for Zhuge Liang, with his skills in negotiation, to deal with them.
I would like to as well, but I have to hold the talks with Wu regarding the Northern Campaign. Since you have dealt with them before, I must leave Nongzhong to you, Master Fa Zheng.
Dealt with? No. I wouldn't call it that.
Then I shall accompany you and talk with the Great King. Would that help, Fa Zheng?
It would be extremely helpful. Is that all right, Master Zhuge Liang? Can I take Lord Liu Bei with me?
Yes. Please do.
All right, then. I will deal with him. But, just to be clear, you can't blame me, no matter what happens.
What were the people of Nongzhong like? Tell me what you thought of them. When you met them.
Put nicely, they are plain and straightforward. Not so nicely, they are stupid and simple. I mean, they believed what they were told by Wu without any proof at all.
So they can be talked to. So if we approach...
Damn, they has got lied to. Holy shit.
They are sure to understand our...
That is not something I can do. When the time comes, I think I'll just leave that to you.
Nongzhong has pulled up their troops a short distance ahead. They look like they're waiting for us. Isn't this a bad thing?
What? Why? We haven't attacked them at all.
They've jumped to conclusions. After all, they hear that the Lord of Shu is suddenly marching on them with a number of men. It's no wonder they thought it was an enemy attack. Well, let us force them to the negotiating table. Our goal is only to calm the disturbance. Just make sure that we don't earn too much of their distrust.
Huh.
Alright. What's the first objective?
So he won't listen. What a bother. First, we need to shut them up. But overdoing it, we'll just invite their enmity. It's unfortunate.
Damn, do I need the red hair? I mean, this shit is already fast. Bro, I hate these things, man, with a passion. Wait, I'm supposed to... Wait, I'm supposed to break these first. I just want to see what happens if I break them first. Yep, I'm supposed to break them first. You know, this is kind of dumb. Isn't the enemy supposed to be coming at me? Like, the fuck? Alright, come on. Wow, that was it. Come on, Watu. Come on, man. You're tall for nothing. You're tall for nothing.
All right. Stop it already. I can't bear this any longer. I always get my revenge. You're doing an excellent job.
What the? Where's my allies? Oh, okay. You know what I really hate about Nanjiang, this Jianning, city, whatever, I don't know if you guys played, I'm sure you guys have, that always watch my Dynasty Warriors 9 streams. I hate it how, like, none of your allies, like, come to assist you when it's, like, the final objective where you gotta go to Jianing. Like, the allies don't come with you. Like, what the fuck? I hate that so much. There's so much they need, like, they could improve in this game, but they just didn't, man. The AI is just still dumb. Bro, am I playing on ultimate difficulty? I cannot tell. Wow. That's ultimate difficulty. Feels like easy. Alright, I gotta find this man. Let me stop fucking around. In there.
I enjoy seeing the anguish.
Bro, let me just, man, fuck all that. I'm glad they have fast travel in this game.
A successful mission. I'm glad it was worth the hassle.
What we do to intruders.
You dare to hurt my family? You'll regret earning my wrath. After defeating all of them, of course he is angry. But defeating any more is just a waste of time.
I swear, fighting bandits are so much challenging. And they're not even challenging, but whatever, it's better fighting them than the rest. Boy wasn't even looking.
Everything went well.
doing an excellent job. Element can be poisoned.
So you were lying when you said you weren't here to attack. I'll turn you all into burned husks.
Wait, I just killed you. Huh? I just killed you. Oh my god, and let me guess, he's gonna have a dialogue, but I just killed him. They expect you to wait, man.
You're not going to talk me into doing what you want. You're not.
Man, they really expect you to just run around and wait for a dialogue to just come. Fajang.
Great king of the Nanjong. Please do not misunderstand. We are not looking for an aid. In fact, we would like to join hands with you.
What was that?
Were we to fight and hurt each other, it would only bring sorrow to the people of Nanjong. That is not the kind of world that I seek to create. Great King, will you not accept my friendship? Together, we will build a world where the people do not sorrow.
This is the first time I've met someone like you. We've just been fighting, and now you want to be friends? I never thought I could trust a stranger. They talk about the land, about the chaos, but in the end, all they're thinking about is themselves. But you seem a bit different. You don't talk about yourself. You just go on about the people. To us, family is everything. And you seem almost the same.
I am most pleased that you were able to understand Lord Liu Bei. Then, as people with similar ideas, would you be willing to build a friendly relation?
All right. You said your name was Liu Bei. You're no friend. From today, we're family. It's great to meet you, brother.
Great King. No. Master Meng Huo. The pleasure is all mine.
But those liars from U really tick me off. How dare they lie to us and try to use us? I won't be satisfied until we get some revenge for that.
Revenge? is what I'm especially good at. And I promise to someday create a chance for you to get your revenge.
Bro, Zhu Rong is hot every installment. Promise y'all. Alright, let's get this going. Where we... Oh.
We have cleared up the misunderstanding with Nanjiang and made preparations for the northern campaign. We shall now work with Wu to attack Wei. First, we must attack Tian Shui and Ji Ting simultaneously and open the road to Sheng'an. I shall lead the attack on Tian Shui, Master Fa Zheng the attack on Ji Ting.
Ji Ting is a land I'm very familiar with. I am so happy that I can provide some joy to the forces of Wei.
How excellent. With that, I have a request to make of you.
Damn.
You're being so polite. You do realize that you're very scary when you do that, don't you?
Yo, Zhu Geliang does sound different.
Would you please take Ma Su with you? Though young, he is a wise and promising fighter. I would like to give him as much experience as I can.
I have no intention of babysitting some novice. If you think he has potential, then you take him with you to Tian Shui.
I want him to learn from different people.
You call Masu a novice.
Different from my own. Please teach him.
Are you sure? Do you really want your favorite disciple to be painted with my colors?
Fa Zheng, Ma Su is still young with room to grow. Don't give him anything difficult to do. Just let him aid you by your side, please.
Well, if Lord Liu Bei says so, then I will accept. I shall try to make sure it's a learning experience for him. Ting is being defended by Zhang He. I can still remember the skill he showed during the retreat at Mount Dingjun. Rather than a frontal attack, I'll lay a trap for him. We'll position ourselves on the peak and force him to surround us. Then we'll hit him from outside his lines.
Force him to surround us? You mean show the enemy a weakness? Isn't that too dangerous? If we are going to be at the peak, I believe we should wait for our chance to rush them from above.
For that kind of rush, you need the element of surprise. You don't even know something as basic as that?
Not to contradict you, but in the ancient texts, positioning yourself higher than the enemy is said to give an advantage. We should not make light of the teachings of our ancestors.
Man, you don't get so.
Think you have enough talent to speak back to me? It appears Master Zhu Geliang and Lord Liu Bei have their hands full with you. If you are so sure, then you take control of the peak and target Zhang He from there. I will draw off another enemy down here.
I understand. I shall take care of Zhang He without fail.
Okay, that should have drawn some attention. Now they should be mostly looking at me. Now, it's all up to that stubborn blockhead.
Reporting! The support line to the peak has been cut off by the enemy! Master Ma Su is requesting immediate aid!
And this guy is supposed to be wise? If it wasn't for Lord Liu Bei's request, I would just throw him to the dogs. Master Zhu Geliang is going to owe me big for this one.
All right,
We'll move to save Ma Su and smash Jung Ho.
He's been berating this man the whole time.
Your responses to my strategies have no beauty. Do you really think you can?
Yeah, it was a good soundtrack. I don't know if this was in Dynasty Warriors 6 or 7. I'm not sure. If anyone knows, please let me know. On in the comment section.
How disappointing. There really is no meaning in using a decoy. Let's just wipe out these Wei forces. It'll make us feel better.
Alright, well, I'm not about to stay here. Wait, no, I gotta go inside.
All we need is one last push. Let's go.
This is not good. We're dead if we don't get some reinforcements.
Thought I had to kill someone else. See, bruh? Look how much damage the poison does. Whoops. Hold on just a sec, guys.
I enjoy seeing the anguished faces of those who despised me.
All right. Actually, bro, I'm gonna go to Masu first.
Let's call reinforcements and drive them off beautifully.
No, it's this way. war going on here. Alright, who's my victim? Oh my god, man. I hate wolves.
Hurry up. Drive the enemy away from here.
Fuck. Yo, I really hate wolves, man. So, they're so annoying. They do so much damage. TNT. AKA Rorschach. Who's Rorschach? You dummy. Rorschachery. He sounds hot. Shark.
Very nicely done. You are quite the warrior.
You're the Gibraltar guy.
There is an ill wind blowing across the stage.
Rorschach is Gibraltar, everyone. Fuck no, that's your main. Him or toxic white guy? You say you would go gay for him. This man. And this is on, hey Rorschach, by the way, this is on ultimate difficulty. Pathfinder is the one. For you? Pathfinder is the one for you? Cause you talked a lot of shit about him. I still like Pathfinder. Not my main at the moment though. To be ashamed.
Very nicely done.
Nah, man.
Should
trust me, this is no easy.
Thank you.
But I also heard you played beginner in Dynasty Warriors 8.
I enjoy seeing the anguish.
Don't lie. I heard it from Rorschach, dude. All right, let me just fast travel. Fuck. Wait, is there anything I gotta do? What's closer? Wait. That was the best threat you can do.
I let down my guard. I was not expecting a surprise attack here. Rajang, you're safe. I heard you were in trouble, so I hurried over.
Master Liu Bei, you mustn't keep doing things for me. I'll never be able to repay you.
Rorschach is an aquatic animal. He can't remember anything. Well, he can't remember anything, but it still came from his mouth, man. It still came from his mouth. He said, like, he might not remember if I ask him, but shit, man, he was like, yo, you told me the other day, that man TNT Shadows plays on Ultimate with Lu Bu in Dynasty Warriors 8. This came from his mouth. Man, Cao Shu, bro, he's so slept on. He's probably one of my, like, favorite characters. I wouldn't say my fave, but, like, he's close there.
I always get my revenge.
I feel like he doesn't get much love. I know why I play on all
the time. I enjoy seeing the anguished faces of those who despised me.
Truly impressive. I won't have any enemies left to defeat. Doing an excellent job.
Transgender. Who's transgender? I mean, yeah, he kind of looks like it, but Cashew's still my dog. What up, Master? We were just talking about how Rorschach here. Oh no, TNT here plays on he plays on beginner in Dynasty Warriors 8. And now I'm fighting Jin Thought's father. I mean grandfather. Guys, is Shin P grandfather or father of Jin Thought? I forgot.
We cannot afford to lose this position.
Oh, okay.
I shall personally see to its defense.
Whatever.
You wish to get by here. I must say that you have some courage.
It looks like easy mode, man, because I have the poison element. And it does hella damage.
You shall pay for interrupting my plans, and I never forget my face.
I'm level 100. Alright, you're right, though. So, that's the reason too then. But like, I could handle it, like, I'd say, I could handle ultimate, probably like level 20. By the way, Master, weren't you just streaming on Twitch?
I don't really like defending, but I'll do what needs to be done.
Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance.
And that was it. Just had to kill him.
Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
Mash the square button on this pose game. I gotta test it out on Twitch. I've never done Twitch. Like, I gotta do that too. But, was that your first time or?
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
Damn. Why such a long ass gap? Tragic, man.
Masu is quite intelligent, but that is all. On the other hand, Fajeng, you... Well, there's no need to say anything more.
The calculations of a caring man...
I mean, a court community right now.
Why didn't you stop me at that time?
Like, right now.
In the younger generation as well.
It'd been alright.
Good use of Masu.
Aren't you being a little too soft? But fine. I shall someday repay this debt. I hope you're prepared for that.
Man, I don't even fuck with Twitch that much.
What happened?
Nanjiang has invaded Jing to revenge themselves on Wu.
We cannot turn a blind eye to that. As allies, we should stop them.
I'm relieved that your good nature has not changed. However, it was me who caused them to move. I have secretly supplied them with weapons and provisions.
Why would you do that?
I promised them that I would make a chance for them to get their revenge. Well, that's not the whole reason. After losing Qian Shui and Jiting, it is unlikely that Wei will overlook the instability of Jing. They are certain to use that to attack.
Certainly. If Wei turns their eyes towards Jing, our campaign will be easier. But isn't that using Nanzhong as a pawn as well?
It depends on how you look at it. But don't worry. The Nanzhong are overjoyed at this chance to clear up a grudge.
Save your money to get.
Is to have Wei capture Jing province.
Yeah, man. I will, dude.
Isn't it exciting?
How incredibly bold. Not only Nanzhong, but you...
I'm saving money, like, for the whole week. For now. Like, yeah.
How about talking to him?
Master Jubilee.
But to get, like, an Elgato, man, that shit's, yeah. It's gonna take time. And a PC.
And head to Jing.
Wait, no, I already have that. Just need to clean it. I know, but bro, there's other shit I gotta buy.
Districts of Jing province. That's why
we steal everything now.
Look at that! How come there are Shu troops here?
Okay, okay. Wait, wait. Am I supposed to be here? Holy shit. Yo, 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 yo. Man, I hate this focus pill. Or whatever it is. It's not a focus pill. The L1. Oh, God. Man, only if I had explosive arrows. Oh, by the way, guys, this is probably the last Dynasty Warriors 9 stream I'm gonna do. The next one, I don't know when. I'm not gonna stream Dynasty Warriors 9 for a while, guys, because I'm more focused on, like, other games. Like, I wanna stream MK more, Mortal Kombat, and I still need to finish Red Dead Redemption, so yeah. I also want to stream that Resident Evil right when I buy it, because I still got it. Yeah, that's a masterpiece, TNT. Definitely. Peasants floating in the air, definitely a fucking masterpiece. I mean, all I can say, man, is like, it's better than before, but it's still not good, you know? The Witcher 3. So I'm assuming that's a good game.
enjoy seeing the anguished faces of those who despised me.
That's the spirit. I'd like to see more.
All right, everyone follow me. We'll take all their provisions.
It's right here.
Shu is invading! Quickly, send a report! Tighten up the defenses!
Bro, I'm here in this square and the mission's not starting. Alright. I don't know, man. Honestly, these, like... I don't know, man. The last update is kind of weird because I would go into missions like before this update, like when you go into missions, they would automatically start, and now it's back to like where they start like 7 seconds later. It's like. There's patches where they'll fix things, but then they're like, they'll fuck up things. That's what some people don't know. Nah. Shao Dun, best character ever. Hands down. Fuck was that? Charge!
No one shall take this position. Defend it with your lives.
And that's supposed to be Yue Jing's son. Didn't I just use the grappling hook? I thought they nerfed it. Oh wait, well, actually, I just remembered. Not all siege battles, like, you can still, like, some siege battles, they're not all the same. some of them, like, you could actually use your grappling hook. I mean, I'm glad they nerfed it, but I think they should nerf it, like, on all the castles. Fuck. I mean, that just makes the game too easy. I mean, I think, like, using grappling hooks for, like, mountains is fine, but castles to fight? Nah, man. Nah. Wait, no, actually. It's time to make the other half ours as well. Let me capture this. Right. All those bases will go away. Don't let them get any closer.
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
Damn, man, what happened? Chat died.
Enjoy seeing the anguished faces.
Only one more district to go until we capture all four. Waste counterattack is sure to be even more fierce.
We're here to reinforce you. Come on, let's defend this base together.
Ooh. But hold up. This shit. Do an animal boss battle? Do you really want to see me do that? I did that once. So Wei is supposed to be fighting Wu, right? But like they're not even in the battlefield. Fuck. They're on the other side. Well, you know what? I'm gonna try that boss battle, actually. Someone told me, though, that Zhang Hui is the proper character to use. Like, it's easier to beat the boss battle of your Zhang Hui. But I'm not gonna do that shit now. Probably, like, after this is done. Or actually, no. Yeah, I'll do it after this. Switch to ultimate. I mean, I'm already on ultimate. Look. Oh, sorry guys. What am I? Wait. I wasn't paying attention. What the fuck? Don't do that ever again, sir.
You're doing an excellent job.
It's okay. You can. It's okay, you can blue out the streams so that you can switch to ultimate. Whatever, man. Wait. Oh, okay. gonna put that soundtrack for the whole battle. Damn, so Liu Bei's with me, so like, so it's like I can have two bodyguards. Let me try. Oh wait, I don't have bonds with any of them. RIP. Slow ass. Damn, this open world is so barren and shit. What is barren, bro? Sorry, like, what does that mean? If I may ask. Like, do you mean just like plain? Is that what that means? That's so weird. This territory belongs to me now. He says that weird. Oh. Bro, yeah, man, it does. It's like, it would be nice if I saw soldiers, like, riding on horses. You know, like an army, just like out of nowhere. Like, they're just marching, like, there needs to be more of that. Like, bro, like, I don't know, like, spawn carriages or something, dude. They couldn't even do that, like... You want the game to play at launch day? Frame rate? I never got to play. I mean, okay. I know I heard the first day. Bro, the first day, I never got to play it. I never got to play the shit frame rate. Is this the mission? No. But hey, can you guys tell the look? Can you guys tell the frame rate like got better? I honestly can't tell. I will say definitely better in day one. But can you guys like tell?
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Realistic player models.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Yeah, of course, still not perfect.
We're gonna secure the area.
But what I hate though is, well, like, people were always saying, oh, it got better, but they never did like a comparison. Like before, after. I never saw one. I even tried looking. Saw no comparison video. Hold up, oh, okay.
I would have never gotten this far if I didn't have a few tricks up.
Dude, yeah, man. It's like they don't have money, man. But they're out here taking, like, pockets. Shit, they even took mine. But, yeah, bro. But I feel like they had more. I feel like Cole used to have more money though.
must accept death before we surrender this place to the enemy.
The fuck? Dude, he'll say anything related, like any Koei game is playable, according to him. Anything will be playable.
I enjoy seeing the anguished faces of those who despised me. Master Liu Bei, with this, the four districts of Jing territory now belong to you. Nan Zhang also did good work out there.
To actually have Jing back in my hands. Fudge. Cannot express enough my gratitude to you.
Oh boy. Imagine this on Switch.
We have successfully captured all four districts of Xing Province. How does it feel for it once more?
Wait, can you play this on Switch? I know, like,
and take control of Jake.
Hold up.
I have no complaints. It actually feels good. Do not face Wu directly, but recover Jing by using Wei as an intermediate, so as not to earn Wu's enmity. It can only be called Wu.
So it was just like I thought. From the first invasion, everything just went so perfectly well for you. Seemed suspicious. You were the ones who inflamed Nan Zhang, were you not?
As a part of our northern campaign, we attacked Wei, who had invaded Jing territory, that's all. For you to accuse us like that, are you deliberately trying to incur our enmity?
Of course. I do not believe that you will just admit it. However, please gather your troops and immediately leave this place.
How bold. However, these four districts of Jing Province are something we won from Wei. There is no reason for us to follow your commands.
Oof.
Do you really think we will accept your reasoning? If you are determined to stay, then do not blame us for the steps we will take.
Steps? Oh. You mean, like, allying with Wei like you did at Fancastle? As far as we're concerned, we have no reason to stop you.
I shall return to Jianye and report this to my lord.
Yeah, get out of here.
I must hurry, so if you will excuse me.
Bro, I hate his voice.
Did this allow you to get some revenge for Fancastle?
Yes.
Worse than Musou Star. It'll probably blow up.
Please don't say something like never thank you enough at this stage. There is still quite a lot that I must pay you back for.
Dude, for real? Does sound like a nerd, man. It's like he sounds like he's shivering when he talks. Bro, I don't know, man. Like, the old Lucian, old voice actor was so much better. Like, he sounds so much calmer.
Part of Jing Province using their southern advance. Fa Jing succeeds in his revenge on Wu. while at the same time paying back Liu Bei. On the other hand, Zhuge Liang marched north and was left alone to fight against Wei.
And historically failed.
It would be drawn out, thanks to the skills of Sima Yi, who led the Wei forces. Stuck on the front lines, Zhuge Liang's health gradually deteriorated. Learning of this, Liu Bei commands Fa Zheng to rescue Zhuge Liang. For his lord's dream of a better world, Fa Zheng begins to take action.
You're right, man. It's like, I'll go to my lord once. That's exactly how he sounds.
Zhuge Liang has been trying many things, but has not yet been able to make an effective attack.
The biggest problem is that the enemy won't come out. So damn irritating. Plus, we have to worry about our food.
The officers and their men are also extremely worried. Zhuge Liang, in particular, is managing everything for the northern campaign alone. Can't keep that. Fa Zheng, can't you somehow give him a hand?
Will Master Zhuge Liang actually accept my aid?
Still, cannot go on like this. Please come up with something. Please.
It is okay for Master Zhuge Liang to pay a heavy price. Then I will try to think of something. I was told by Lord Liu Bei that I was to help a certain someone. It appears I must now make an attack on Chung'un. Jing province is still unstable, so I must only take the absolute minimum number of troops. The goal would be a few elite fighters.
So what is we...
What?
Our goal is not to capture Chung'un. Isn't that right, Master Fa Zheng?
Correct. Master Ma Dai, our purpose this time is to draw some troops away from the Ozhong Plains, where Zhuge Liang is. Isn't it sufficient just making the enemy believe that they can't leave Chung'un without defenses? Are you okay with that? I'm really starting to worry if I'm getting through to you.
Is that what it looked like? Even Master Zhuge Liang has his eye on him. I hope that Master Fa Zheng can also get along with him.
Oh shit, okay. So, you know, they're pointing out, I guess, the beef who wait. Wei Yan doesn't like Zhuge Liang and such. Bro, I wish Wei Yan was not retarded, man. They did him so dirty. Wei Yan's hair is pretty realistic. They took Zhao Yun's hair from Nice. Bro, yes, except that Wei Yan's is longer, man.
Try to stop me.
Wait, is there anyone else I gotta defeat? Because I like defeating generals. Alright. Wait, let me just... Alright, Zhang He. Oh, wait. Alright, where do I gotta go next? What's closer? Where am I? Alright, where you did that. So escort we in. Tomorrow they bring back. Dude, what? Oh, I didn't do this one. What?
Attacking the decoy unit and getting away of my plans. You'll pay for it.
How could my tactics fail like that?
I always get my revenge.
I don't think I've ever seen anybody like you.
Oh, wait. Okay. Oh man, I need health, bro. Nah, this Musou's not bad, bro. To be honest, bro, it's not that bad. What's bad is like when you're using a DLC weapon and like the weapon, you know the bullshit, the weapon doesn't show, it shows the other one. That will never get fixed. Oh, thank God, I needed this. Wait. Oh my god, alright. To you, man. I don't think it's that bad. It's like, I don't care if they bring back, like, if Continuous Musou is not in the next one, I wouldn't mind, like, I wouldn't care. If they bring back, like, how it was in 7 and 8, alright, that's cool, too. No, I'm killing you guys. You guys aren't escaping.
It looks like he is enough to capture Chono. I wonder if that spirit will be useful in a sneak attack.
I enjoy seeing the anguish.
I'll just ride there, it's not far. But I don't want to go to like this mission yet. By the way, Rorschach, man, when we playing Dynasty Warriors 8 again?
I'm making the plan work. Raise the signals. Only when I tell you to.
Alright, I did everything.
Taken by surprise.
NPC fighting game.
Those are shoe signals. Don't tell me that the trailing group has already come that far.
I enjoy seeing the anguished faces of those who despised me. Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly.
Wait a minute, where's okay. Bro, you're very sleep on that game. I don't know if Master linked you that video, but the title. Wait, what? What video?
I am going to enjoy this. After reviewing my strategy, I always get my revenge.
Is there anyone else? I'm killing all those guys. Leave no prisoners. I'm passing on Mortal Kombat 11, the NPC. I don't remember that title, man. Yo, I've been playing like online matches against people. I already did a lot. You guys should get better, dude. Oh wait, you don't play, but yeah, Master, I was playing Towers of Time. It's not even that hard. But maybe it's because I didn't reach far enough. Like, bro, if you like practice more, like, cause I did this, man. Bro, it made it so much easier. So, like, it made it easier for me to like to win over NPCs and online players. Did I kill everyone? Fuck it. Ooh, let's see if I could kill them before this ends.
I believe we have pulled over enough of them. All right, retreat.
Never mind.
We really made quite a scene out there. With that, Wei will not be able to resist calling back some of their troops to Shenhan.
Master Zhuge Liang's burden just got a little bit lighter. And with that, our work is done. Isn't that right?
It went well. Let's attack Zhong'an.
So it appears you really weren't satisfied with my plan back then. You, the blockheads of Nanjiang. Why does no one listen anymore?
Damn.
I don't care how well it went till now. There is no way a small group like ours can take such a large city. You should be careful. You get too hot when it comes to fighting.
Let's go!
Shit.
All right, that's enough. Please tell me you haven't forgotten that what Lord Liu Bei wants is to help Master Zhuge Liang. Am I right? So then, let's go report the results to Lord Liu Bei. I am sure he will be happy.
Fuck Zhuge Liang, man.
Me! Meet Liu Bei!
Master Zhuge Liang now owes me.
Huh? What do you mean? If you tell Wei Yan, he will understand. Ah, but if you say that, then can I look at this as Master Fa Zhang owing me a favor?
It seems you are quite the character yourself. Of course, I will not let it stay like this. I always pay my debts, so I will pay it back on the Uzhong Plains.
Hey, I understand. All right then, I'll be off.
Looks like you are quite worn out. Hurry and finish this, and you can go visit a hot springs or something.
Was it you? Now I understand why the enemy's formation showed signs of disturbance a while ago.
I am always happy to have you, Omi. Still, no matter how I look at it, that enemy's movement...
Zhuge Liang! I heard that you weren't doing so well, so I rushed over here as soon as I could. How are you?
Lord Liu Bei, thank you for coming all this way just for me. With everyone's support, I'm somehow holding on.
Yeah, he sounds like he's about to die.
Liu Bei, I truly shudder at the sight of a man that is able to make even this villain tremble. Well, I guess it can't be helped, since you're already here. How about we all try to finish this northern campaign before Master Zhuge Liang's light burns out?
Luckily, thanks to Master Fa Zhang, Wei's stance has changed. They have focused their defenses to the front. And there seems to be an opening in the north. It is likely we will be able to grab the chance at victory.
I think we should deliberately hit them head on. The north is obviously a trap. Getting caught over there will only waste our time. For this long campaign, we cannot afford to delay. Even if it's difficult, we need to hurry forward.
Yes, that should be good. However,
A difficult fight will place too much stress on Zhuge Liang. Fa Zheng, you take control of the army.
Master Liu Bei, Master Zhuge Liang, are you sure? I already owe you so much.
Master Fa Zheng, I leave it to you.
Reports say Wei's formation is weaker near Qingsong. Is there really anyone foolish enough to fall for something so obvious? However, let us pretend to make an attack on Qingsong. That opening, our main forces will destroy the enemy's main camp.
Then I shall arrange for the reinforcements. I will leave the rest to you, Master Fa Zheng.
We have to make them think our main force is here. What about ringing a gong? It's just that we don't have the materials to make a gong right now. Can I ask you to gather them for us?
For sure, I already got them.
We have to make them think our main force is here. What about ringing a gong?
Wait, what?
Great! That will help. We will let them know that the main force is here.
Zhuge Liang's health. Win this battle and relieve his anxiety.
That would be good. Well, win.
Reporting.
Okay, I'm not. Yeah.
Forces have appeared at Qiting. They appear to be making preparations to march on Qingsong.
What kind of idiot just walks right into a trap? Oh, one like you, I see.
A successful mission. I'm glad it was worth the hassle.
You're doing an excellent job.
The Shu main forces advanced here? So they saw through my trap, did they? Hurry and report this to Master Sima Yi. I will stop the Shu forces.
Ah, this territory belongs to me now.
It is up to us to secure the area. Everybody, follow me!
That looks like an important area. We have to capture it.
Oh, sorry, I'm getting tired.
Is that our target? Okay, I'll do my best to take it out.
What if I just kill him, like, right away? Do I still... Okay, you know what, let me just kill the messengers. Alright. Is there more after defeat? Let me just kill this guy just cuz.
That location looks interesting. Let's capture it.
that area over there. It's our chance to look good.
All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
That looks like an important...
This game should have put you to sleep long ago. In fact, you should be dead an amount of time in this game. Yup.
It is up to us to secure the area. Everybody, follow me!
You're absolutely right.
Wait, is that our target? Okay, I'll do my best to take it out.
Oh, wait. I want to kill that one guy. Holy fuck.
We're going to capture that area over there. It's our chance to look good. We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
How could I not have seen this coming?
Sima E still believes that he has us fooled. We will continue to do what he doesn't expect.
Damn, man, I think I just need to stop streaming so damn late. Hold on a second. Okay, go in there first. Wait, am I going the right way? No, I'm not. Let me take this little base right here.
I am going to enjoy this. This territory belongs to me now.
I like Faj that man, cause he talks shit to the enemy. Man, he's just like, bro, he's a best strategist, man. No, well, I say best strategist in Shu is Fa Zhang. Alright, bro, thanks for stopping by. Good night, dog. Oh wait, damn it, he wanted to see that.
No one ever finds out.
Nah, I'm not gonna do it. That boss battle. Gave you false info, doofus. She wants to meet me again soon. Where at? That was cool, not gonna lie. I like doing that shit. That's literally the best thing to do in this open world. Just jump off mountains.
Can't we talk this out?
I don't know why. You sound like a bitch, Shaobot. His voice actor is really bad. I'm not gonna lie though, some characters in this game, they got good voices. Most of them are bad. I think I need to do a voice act, character voice acting tier. But that would be too fucking much because there's 90 characters in this game. Wait. Changed my mind. It's 96 characters. That was cool.
You always seem to surpass the expectations people have of you.
Although I may be adept at fleeing a battle, that doesn't mean I'm proud of it.
I always get my revenge. I enjoy seeing the anguished faces of those who despised me.
Isn't that a cool little view?
The Shu forces must be tired after such a long journey. Let us give them the gift of eternal slumber.
The enemy is more powerful than we anticipated, and may be difficult to handle them at this rate.
Oh damn, hold up. I didn't change the soundtrack? Oh well, we're already here. Actually, I want to break it.
The target is that position over there. Forward! March!
This territory belongs to me now.
I
you a taste of my best move.
You always seem to surpass the expectations people have.
And I will say, Fa Zheng's voice actor, it's not bad. Except when, like, he defeats someone, or no, when he takes over a base, yeah, he kind of says his line weird. Guys, unfortunately, I think this is the last one. I'm not sure, but I'm sorry to say, guys. Unfortunately, I don't think the ending will show. Because that's just how PS4 share is. That should be it.
Not as forgiving as those of Master Zhuge Liang.
I mean,
what? That wasn't the work of Zhuge Liang? I had no idea that Xu had someone who could compare to him.
Is there more stages?
Soon we'll be able to reach Shang'an.
Indeed. It is thanks to all of you that we have come so far. I am truly blessed to have such support.
Lord Liu Bei, you're getting a little ahead of yourself. This northern campaign is not finished yet.
That's true. I am certainly overly naive. At this time, I really want to show my appreciation to you all. Allow me to pay you back for all your hard work. By the way, I don't see Zhuge Liang. Where is he?
He appeared to be extremely tired. Perhaps he went to soak his body.
To soak? Where could he do that in this area? Fa Zheng, forgive me, but could you help me look for him? I somehow have a bad feeling about this.
You're thankful, then worried. Quite a busy fellow.
Fa Zheng.
Looking at me like that is against the rules. We must search, we must be thorough. Let us have Master Zhuge Liang pay the price for causing such an indecorous anxiety.
Sorry, I owe you one.
So sorry guys, it's not showing. That's just how it is. Well, I'm just gonna I'm just gonna end it. Or you know what? Let me try something. I'm just testing something. So that shows. What the fuck? Should it be this one? Nah, hold up. Holy crap, I think I can finally show y'all the ending. Yes, I can show y'all the ending.
Are you sure you shouldn't be lying down? Liu Bei has been wandering around, looking for you, and I've been forced to accompany him. Please, think of me as well.
I was just looking at the stars. Divining from the heavens how long this life will last.
Zhuge Liang, what are you saying? Forget about that. You just need to take care of yourself. It's cold here. Let's go where everyone else is.
Master Fa Zheng, it will all be left to you. After I have fallen, you will be able to defeat Wei and make Lord Liu Bei's dream a reality.
Stop that, Zhuge Liang.
Master Zhuge Liang, are you sure you're okay with that? Without you around to stop me, I will get to do anything I want. I'll even likely use methods that our young Lord Liu Bei will find distasteful. This idea of a benevolent world may become nothing more than a distant dream, you know. This is what it means to be without the strategies of Master Zhuge Liang. What do you think? Doesn't it make you want to go on with all this? Even though you might have one foot in the grave?
Zhuge Liang? Zhuge Liang!
Lord Liu Bei, do not worry. I was merely thinking about something. As long as Master Fa Zheng is here, I'll not be allowed the luxury of falling. He is strong medicine. My role is to prescribe the best way to use him.
You are a total villain yourself. Master Liu Bei, Master Zhuge Liang is in good health. You can look forward to creating your benevolent world.
Man, so that was it. Like, up to Northern Campaign. I mean, like, I expected them to, like, I don't know. I expected it to continue, like, to keep marching to Lo Young, you know what I mean? But nah, ended right there. Alright, now for the ones who did not see the Sal P one, it's right here.
This chaotic world will come to an end.
Master Cao Pi's glory has spread from one end of the land to the other.
It was because of a weak emperor that the land fell into chaos. I captured the land through force. As long as I am on the throne, the Central Plains will never be disrupted.
The Central Plains? Your retainers and I will continue to support you. There's no way that any problems could possibly occur.
Those who use force to conquer the land will always be surrounded by force. If the Central Plains prosper, those in the surrounding lands will try to steal its prosperity. That is the logic of this world.
With Shu and U destroyed, who would threaten the Central Plains? Will the Xiongnu make a move on us?
Not only them, but the Western region as well. To protect the stability of the Central Plains, I will have to continue to tread the path of a conqueror.
I, Zhao Chu, the thousand league pawn of the Zhao family, will accompany you as long as your path continues.
If I should fall before my conqueror's path is complete, then you are free to do as you like. The land belongs to the conqueror.
All right, and that will be it for the stream. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to hit that sub button, give that like, share this, and yeah, it's a pleasure having you guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I will stream Mortal Kombat 11. I'm going to do Towers. You know, you guys should stay tuned for that. So, hope you guys enjoy. And I will see you tomorrow. I don't fucking know.